Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be showing you my squishy collection, and there's a lot, so this is going to be a long video. When I said welcome back to my channel, I mean, like, welcome back, because of course you have already subscribed, turned on the notification bells, liked all my videos, comment down below on all my videos, so you know all about me, or you've seen me. And if you haven't, my name is Sid the Kid, and you should definitely go and subscribe and do all the things I just said. So I want to show you my squishy collection, and let's get right on to the video. So, first, I have like two different kinds of squishy types. Like, what I mean is, like, normally a lot of people have these type of squishies where you like put your fingers through it and it slowly rises, or something like that. But I have a couple different ones. So the first one I'm showing you is this like bread thing majiggy, and it's a slow rising squishy. And it's very, very, very good. I also have this one. It's like a candy type. And there are some cracks in it, which I do not like. Oh, but it is slow rising, so that's good. On to my third one. These are one of the first squishies I ever got, which are still very good. This is like a, maybe like an ice cream sandwich, I think it's called. So, squish that for you guys. It will take forever. I showed my mom this and she got so aggravated and annoyed because she's not patient to wait for this to rise. So this is very slow rising, and I also got this cupcake one. Oh, I dropped it, sorry. So this is that one. Okay, that's that one. And now I have these different packaging squishies. These are more of like the gooey type, and these are little animals if you're wondering. So I have this cat one. As you could tell, very jiggly and gooey. I'm trying to squish it. It just doesn't do much. So we have that one. We have this panda bear. We have this pig right here. I have this, like, I think it's like a polar bear. So that's that. We have another cat. It's the cat. We have this pink octopus. They're very gooey. I have this sheep. That's my sheep. Okay. Now we have this guy. Do not know what he is. He looks like some kind of cat because his tail in the back. Like here. So he looks like a cat. But I don't know. So that's that squishy. And then we have this cat squishy. have this little seal guy. Very flat. You have a shark. Trying to show you all angles, but I can't. We have chicken. And then his back is just yellow. He's very round, like an egg. We have this tiger. We have this panda bear, or not a panda bear, like a blue polar bear, or just like a bear. I don't know, but it's like some sort of bear. And there's hair, bear hair. Okay. So that's him or her. And then we have this like paw. Maybe it's supposed to represent a dog because there's like no dog in here, so. In this like collection. And then I have this bunny. And that's his back. His little tail. I have this kitten. The back. And then we have this animal, which I have no idea what it is. And we have these. Oh, that there are two sheep. Oh, I probably already went through one. The sheep. And this bunny. So that was basically all. I tried not to make this video so long. So if you wanted to see more, you could pause it. But my favorite one was a lot of like the gooey type ones were this panda, because I just love pandas. And out of like these things, I like this one because it's just my favorite. If you want to see more squishy videos, make sure to subscribe, like this video, and tell me what type of squishy video you want down below. And I'll see you next time.